probably you'll see a lot of lumbar hyperextension along with full body curving and a bit of hip extension. Hip extension is what we want to focus on with this. So we're trying to stretch this hip flexor. We want to start with 90 degrees at the front knee, 90 degrees at both hips. So we're sort of square in our position. We keep the body upright, and what we do is we take the belly button and push it back. Tuck it back to tilt the pelvis posteriorly. With that, we squeeze this glute. That creates a bit of lumbar flexion and a bit of hip extension, which targets the left hip flexor here, the psoas muscle, without creating any difficulty in the spine for those of you who have issues with extension. So lock the glute, 90 degrees. Lock that, tuck the pelvis back. Start here, and then slowly push your hips forward and extend this hip. You'll feel it very quickly. And that's the hip